Today I am going to teach you geography for class 8 standard. So, in this lesson, already I taught you about the population. The last video I taught you nicely about the population. So, today I am going to teach you about the immigration and immigration. So, what is the difference between these two? So, let me explain you what is migration. So, what is migration? The movement people moving from one country to another country, that is, or one place to another place, that is known as migration. Once again, let me explain. The movement of people moving from one place to another place, that is known as migration. So, this migration, it is consist of two parts, that is, immigration and immigration. So, what is this immigration and immigration?
Leave
come and study there. So that is only the push and pull factor. Thank you. May God bless you.